Welcome guys, in this video I will write the Python program for the 6th exercise of chapter 3 book Candidates Starting Out with Python. This program will ask the user to enter the day of month, enter the month of year and enter the year in 2 digit format. And if the product of day and month is equal to year, the program will display the given date is magic date, otherwise it will display the given date is not magic date. Let's write the program. Create a variable day and set this equal int input. Enter the day of the month. Create a variable month and set this equal int input. Enter the month of the year. Create a variable year and set this equal int input. Enter the year in 2-digit format. If month multiplied by day is equal to year, print given date is magic date. Else print given date is not magic date. Let's run the program. Enter the day of the month. Let enter 10. Enter the month of the year. Enter 5. Enter the year in 2-digit format. Let I enter 60. Given date is not magic date. Now run again and enter the day of the month 10. Enter the month of the year 6. Enter the year in 2-digit formats. Enter 60. Now given date is magic date.